Hello, I'm Michael, the PM for cooling at Corsair. Today I'm going to show you how to install the HG10 N980 on your reference style NVIDIA graphics card. The HG10 N980 fits on your reference style NVIDIA graphics card. It fits on the GTX 980, 980 Ti, and Titan X. Now that I've removed the graphics card from the system, the first step is to remove the stock heatsink. You're going to take a cross-tip screwdriver and remove all the screws from the back of the graphics card. Also, don't forget to remove the I/O shield screws. Now that you have removed all of the screws, it's time to separate the heatsink from the PCB. Make sure to take out the 4-pin for the fan and the 2-pin for the light. Next, remove all the thermal pads from the card. Next, you're going to remove the thermal grease from the GPU die. We suggest using isopropyl alcohol to do so. Now we're going to place the HG10 onto your graphics card. We're going to start out by removing the protective tape on top of the thermal pads. When placing the HG10 on your graphics card, you first need to install the 4-pin fan header. Then align the pads onto the proper components. Next, we're going to flip over the graphics card and mount our HG10 to it. Now that the HG10 is attached to your graphics card, we're going to install our Hydro Series CPU cooler. For this particular build, I'm installing HG10s in SLI so that I can show you the differences when installing a round pump cooler like the H75 and a square pump cooler like the H60. For the H75 and other Hydro Series round pump coolers, we will need to use the included standoffs. For Hydro Series square pump coolers like the H60, we just need the thumb screws. Since we're installing the H75 first, I'm going to use the included standoffs. Now that all the standoffs are in, I'm going to go ahead and install my H75. Now you're going to install the thumb screws in an X pattern in order to ensure even mounting pressure. Hand tighten the thumb screws, and once they're in, you can take your screwdriver to secure them in the same X pattern. On our second graphics card, we're going to install the Hydro Series H60. If you're reusing your existing cooler, you need to apply TIM to the die before installing the cooler. We're going to reuse the same X pattern that we used for the round pump. Once they're hand tightened, use the same X pattern with the screwdriver to ensure even pressure. Now that I've installed the HG10s onto the graphics cards, it's time to install the graphics cards into the system. And now we're going to mount the radiators to the chassis. And sometimes it's easier to install the H60 first. Now that both graphics cards are back in, let's turn it on to see if it works. This has been our installation video for the HG10 N980. Thank you for watching.